Alright, welcome back everyone. Sorry about that, she had a little problem to deal with. Alright, I don't remember what you get from here. I think this is the... I thought... No, the parchment. I think that's what I need for... in the White Witch's cabin. Nope, that's Meridino. Alright. Lockpicking... I should have a... already. Probably put it in one of my bags. Philosophy of Death, orders. Ah, crap. I don't know where I put it. Might be in Silver Glen.
What's that over there?
Interesting. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Trap nearby.
Alright. Don't remember where I get the scroll, the barrier removal scroll.
Oh,
really? Oh, he's got a lot of initiative. All right, let's try to play it safe a bit here. He's probably immune knockdown. And that won't reach. Alright. Just leaves. Hopefully he can't see me. Alright. And then spider next turn. It's weird the direction of the shouldn't have been able to see me. Oh well. Disease. So if that's the case, I reach. Reach. He's gonna crushing fist me. Ooh. I keep him blind or something. I could try. Plague, it's toxic, right? That's beast. Can't see him. Can't see him. Nope. Alright. Breaking fist. All right, we're still good. Percent, but he's probably high resistance. I wanted to squish the two boars, but Where's he going? That's supposed to be like a nosebleed. Took a hit. Rushing, really? Oh, again? All right. That's because they don't have their each other in sight. Oh, I don't have enough AP. Getting I don't need that. Into the fray once again. Nork here.
I can only hope this might be a magpie's nest.
There he is. Oh, he's level 12. Ah, so there we go, burning. Alright, so a bit of a secret here. Nothing? Oh. Hey, that's kinda cheap. Leadership, probably more damage. Instead of waiting for the cooldown, I'm just gonna teleport him. Probably just as fast though. That's what heal has to go off. Okay, let's go back up for now. We're on the wrong side. We want to be here. I don't know if I have the barrier removal spell though. Where do I get that? I've gone here, I haven't gone here. Where'd my mark go? Okay, highlight it. Oh, nice, five. Congrats. All right, I'm pretty sure it's fine on the way up, trapped on the way down. Yes, I wish for a slow death. Not it either. Where is that? Can't remember. Let's go on this side. I know this is where I'm supposed to go, but usually I have a barrier removal spell. I really don't know where else I'd go. Oh, I don't have crossbow.
Strange magic indeed. Perhaps we're nearing the White Witch's lair.
Last time I was here, I ended up picking a fight with him. Where usually I just, you know, go through the chat and it's no problem. Yeah, see, every time I've gone through, he just runs away. Last time I had to fight him, he was kind of a, not a big deal, but different, I guess. Plus there's enemies all over, so maybe it would be a good idea to fight here for the extra experience.
Some call it luck, others call it skill.
I'm not picking a fight with these guys, not today. Maybe later. Where I usually have a barrier removal spell for here. But have I not done the same this time? Do I need to do both mushrooms? This is weird. Guess I have to go to town.
Just realized I still have that in my wallet.
Thanks. I don't think it has anything to do with this. I know it's a the scroll. For some reason, I just can't find it. Okay, let's go to town, I guess, and find it. Unless it's in my inventory somewhere stashed and I just don't see it. Wait, I'm level, well, not 12 yet. Unless it was the Meridino one, and it's just... Yeah, okay. It was that one. It just changed his name. There we go. It changes names once you learn what... I don't know what the mushrooms have to say. Hey.
G'day.
Hey.
Do you want me to change the little one's bum right now, or do you think she's okay?
She'll probably okay. I put a 5 on anyway.
Okay.
Don't need that.
You fed Lucy tonight?
Yes.
Okay.
Another leadership. Alright. I had a fire wand. That'd be a no-brainer for the next area. That's pretty strong, though. Dual thumb. Alright, here we go. To... Ibrim? Few pulls ahead of that, but magical tragedies, closet key. Lucky Charm is nice.
Searched in a hurry. Searched this. They ransacked is more apt.
Eight chests. Hey, how's it going, Critter? Welcome back. How have you been? A few more months and Dark Souls 3 will be around. So there's four fights here, then we're in the third map.
A beautiful cave, but who knows to what dark purpose the witch might have turned it.
Keep your senses sharp for any sign of source.
The Immaculate have slaughtered so many beasts.
I don't doubt it, but the question is, why?
Hey, Aaron. Welcome to the stream. Haven't played Bloodborne yet at all. Yeah, definitely Dark Souls 3 will be something to play. No, why are there so many hollows in Dark Souls? Oh, chest. Never noticed this. Holy crap. How many times have I been here?
Did that puddle just address us?
Either that or our judgment's been addled by
mushrooms. Huh. Never even noticed the chest right there. Alright. This fight has an invisible wall I found last week. So that's kind of annoying. Ah. That's why there's so many hollows in Dark Souls. I hope they make it very challenging. I mean, a lot of the bosses in the second one were pretty easy to figure out, but... Alright, that's... two steps. And then... I could hit him. Might blind him. Yeah, it's the invisible wall right there. Well, that one's the rock, but... they wanted the job. Alright, so that's definitely both here. Only hit. Well, oh, it's a rat. I've heard both though, Aaron, so it's hard to compare for the Dark Souls series. I guess it depends, because there is an easy mode in Bloodborne. I guess if you aren't that good. I have a hard time going back to... Oh, that sucks, Charmed. Yeah, I have a hard time going back to Dark Souls 1, because the controls are just so clunky compared to the second one. It's just hard to get back into. But definitely Dark Souls 3, I'm going to put in quite a few hours in there. I mean, I'm going to have to do my no-death run. Without cheating at all, like, without... like, speedrunning. Doing the actual game. My turn. Oh, they have a lot of HP. What are they, 10? I'm almost 12, so I'm still ahead. Is that a water bow? Crap, that's gonna be crappy on the next map. Okay. I can't use this. Move up a few steps. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be also trying soul level 1 if possible. But the human challenge, I don't know. I tried it a few times in Dark Souls 2. It's hard, especially online. I think that one is a little too hard. From water. Okay. Well, he died. Okay. Well, if I'm gonna attack one, I might as well kill a mage. If I can get a line of sight on this. Some weirdy, really weird angles. Is that actually gonna reach him? Nope. I got grenades. Throw a poison flask over there. That won't work either. Crap. Oh, wow, that's a large range. If he's resurrected, can I unsummon him? And die. Aww. So what are you guys up to? Other than waiting for Dark Souls 3. Should be able to hit. If my normal arrow hits, then why doesn't the ricochet arrow hit? embers there. Is that enough? Yep. Oh, come on. Another one bites the dust. Yeah, oh, maybe there. That's dead. Oh, I can't teleport. Oh, was he invisible? He was invisible. That's why I couldn't see him. So I don't need his snout because I can detect all of the treasures here, I think. Did you go back in? Oh, there he is. Alright, I gotta do something here. Some tornadoes. Okay. And we'll hide here. Silver, slow. Those are heavy though. I need the gold. So, I don't know, what time is it? It's 10 now. I don't know how far I'll get tonight. But I'd like to clear most of Hybrum tonight. All depends. Combat takes longer than I think sometimes. Like that Infernal yesterday. Wait a minute. I'm pretty sure I missed a chest here. Oh, it's not the chest. It's just stupid items. Oh, did I clip my guy? Yep. Stupid rats. Clip it. There we go. Okay. I think there's another spot though. Yeah, it's just earth tongue mushrooms. Two-handed. Start sharing a weight because he's gonna be filled soon. So I should be 12 before the next big fight. I could use, so haste. The far reach. Might make them trip up.
My power is your power.
Buys me two turns anyway. There you go. There we go. Three fell. Is it two turns or one turn? Two turns. Can I still hit him? Potentially not. Okay, that's why I have. Oh, that's a lot of them down. Splintering arrow, which is overpowered as crap. They don't have much of a choice, burn or fall. They kill their own people. Yep. All right, nope. All right, let's keep the ice because apparently they can't navigate on it. If you move one at a time, you generally walk and you don't trip. Oh, shit, I lost my AP. I misclicked. Sorry, he might kill her with poison. Alright, 100%. I keep forgetting power stance though. Okay, it's not summoned. Okay, that's gonna heal this thing. Well, we don't do that. Hey, immune freezing. Not too bad. I have to move up. That's really far. Is that still a range? Yep. Not bad, there's only one left. It's this one. For some reason, for Pyromancers, they should have more fire resistance. It's just a thought. Kinda caught me off guard last time. How low their fire resistance was. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop here for a bit. Thank you all for watching. I'll definitely try to be at King Boreas by tomorrow. That should be, I don't know, a pretty good goal. That's what, like, probably 2 hours in the next zone, kill the king, and then go to Lucula Mine. So, that's a fair amount of time, I think, for one sitting, for one stream. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video.